Hi everyone, welcome back to Neo on YouTube. I'm Dimitri Panici, and today we're going to guide you through setting up a Zoho Mail account for your business. Zoho Mail is a popular option for many small businesses, mostly because of its 5 free user package and super low cost. However, if you haven't settled on an email provider and are still exploring other options that offer more features at a similar cost, stay tuned for a special recommendation at the end. Let's get started. Before we create a business email with Zoho Mail, let's take a quick look at the different pricing plans. Zoho Mail free plan. This plan includes up to 5 users with 5 gigabytes of storage per user. It's perfect if you're a small business just starting out and need basic email functionality without any cost. Mail Lite at $1 per user per month. This plan offers 5 gigabytes of storage per user and includes email hosting for your domain. It's a great option for small businesses needing professional features at an affordable price. Mail Premium at $4 per user per month. This plan provides 50 gigabytes of storage per user, along with features like large attachments, up to 1 gigabyte, email backup, and e-discovery for easy retrieval. It's ideal for growing businesses with higher storage needs and enhanced email management. Workplace Standard at $3 per user per month. This package includes Zoho Mail and access to other apps like Zoho Docs and Zoho Click with 30 gigabytes of storage per user. It's perfect for small businesses needing a complete suite of productivity tools. Zoho Mail offers flexible options to meet the needs of any small business, from startups to growing enterprises. Before you get started with creating your free business email account with Zoho, you first need to get a domain and a business phone number to receive text alerts. There are various low-cost, high-quality domain providers available. However, if you're looking to get a domain only for your business email, you can check out Neo. Neo provides a free domain and a website with every business email. First, you're gonna log into zoho.com/mail on the homepage, enter your details and click on the sign up for free option. Then scroll down and click on the forever free plan button. Then you can begin creating your account by entering all of your details. You'll receive a verification code on the provided phone number. Enter the code and click verify. On the Zoho Mail hosting page, connect your email app with your domain. Enter your company and domain details. Then you can proceed to verify your domain ownership. I will choose the adding TXT record method. Then you're going to log into your domain's DNS manager. I'm using GoDaddy. Under the DNS tab, create a new TXT record that matches the value provided in the Zoho Mail setup console. Once the TXT record is added, return to your Zoho Mail console and click verify domain. You can now create your admin and add users to your organization. Note, Zoho Mail allows up to 5 users for free. Additional users are payable. After adding users, create group email accounts like sales@xyz.com. Proceed with DNS mapping for MX records to ensure mail delivery. It usually takes about 3 hours to verify. Honestly, this process is exhausting, not technically friendly, and overwhelming.
I'm tired.
But once we are done with MX verification, we continue by adding the SPF and DKIM values. This is done by entering the provided values as TXT records in your domain's DNS settings. As with the MX and TXT records, it's crucial that the values provided match exactly. Once the TXT records are confirmed, you have the option to migrate your existing emails to Zoho through the Zoho Mail app. While Zoho Mail is a great option, if you're open to an email provider with more features at a similar cost, let me introduce you to Neo. Neo not only gives you a business email, but also includes a free domain and a professional website, helping businesses establish an online presence. Neo's growth suite has tools that make your daily tasks easier. You can get an appointment scheduler, mail tracking, follow-up reminders, an email assistant, email campaigns, and much more. With over 20 features, Neo is always improving based on user feedback. If you were to get these tools separately, your operational costs could exceed $100 each month. But Neo's pricing plans are super affordable. $199, $399, and $799. That's less than half the cost of many other email providers and similar to Zoho's prices. If Neo sounds like a good fit for you, check out the link in the description to start your free trial and see how it compares to Zoho Mail. I hope you found this video tutorial helpful. Whether you choose Zoho Mail or Neo, getting a professional email for your business is a crucial step. If you have any questions or need further assistance, leave a comment below. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and share it with anyone who might find it useful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.